high school prom disaster. Previously on High School Prom Disaster. Nova is taking charge of this year's summer prom since she is the chairwoman of the student association. When she was having dinner with her boyfriend Jesse, she gets an emergency phone call that the hall where the prom will be held is on fire. Nova had to go back and solve the problem. After a long night, Nova got home and felt tired. Jesse came and brought her flowers. But Nova got a message on school social platform iShare that Jesse's ex-girlfriend Becca is the suspect of setting the fire. Today is the day for the final debate. I will win and become the chairwoman of the student association for sure. Becca is my opponent, and she has a very rich father. However, that's it. I know what other students want, and I am definitely much more capable than Becca. I need to put on my school uniform and look mature and dependable. This is a nice style. Which color should I choose? Something sparkling. This is classic. I need to look perfect today. Who does like high heels? My turn now. Becca's speech is not bad. But my proposal will be much better. I will get the votes. I need to finish my speech. Hi everyone, how is your day? I am Nova, and here is my proposal. Set up school rock music band. School summer prom will come back. More fund for school sports association. Set up school science association. I promised you, if you picked me as your chairwoman, you would never regret it. Thank you. Oh my, they are counting the vote now. Let's get the ballot box. Creative time. Let's get the ballot box ready. Creative time. Let's count the vote and reveal the winner. Thank you so much for voting me as your chairwoman. I won't disappoint you. That's Jesse. He is so cute. Oh no, he hurt himself. Let me help him.
Will this hurt? Here is the problem. Put the plastic cast on. Let's get creative.
It's hurt. Ouch. It's hurt. Oh, feel better. Thanks. If only Band-Aids can cure a shame. It's okay now. Let's remove it. It's okay now. It's okay now. Let's fix the basketball. Pump it up. Well done.
Hey, are you okay?
Yes, thanks a lot. You are Nova, right? The new chairwoman. I'm Jesse.
Yes, I am Nova. Happy to meet you, Jesse.
I don't know the girl will like science.
Actually, I am really good at it.
That's great. Let's start.
Assemble the volcano first. Steady now. Use a steady hand and pour the vinegar in. Very good job.
Yes, we are the best team. Nova is a very nice girl. Pretty, but also very smart. I think I like her. I should ask her out. Cannot wait! Let me prepare myself and go to find her. Ew, what's that smell? Let's fix this messy hair. I can't let her see me like this. Let's get some shoes on. All girls like flowers. Ready for the big day. Much better.
Hi, Jesse. You called me and said you want to see me now? Is there something wrong?
Hi, Nova. Nothing is wrong. I just need to tell you something.
What do you want to tell me?
I think I like you. A lot.
What do you mean?
I mean, I want to ask you if you would like to be my girlfriend.
Oh my, really? But I heard that Becca is your girlfriend.
No, no, she is not my girlfriend now. We broke up 2 months ago already. I mean, I really like you. I think you are gorgeous and very smart. You are different. Nova, we can take this slow. Let's have a dinner next Friday. Is this okay?
Yes, of course. I would love to have dinner with you. Cannot believe that Jesse likes me and wants me to be his girlfriend. I think I almost said yes. Okay. It's not the time to think about the relationship now. I need to get this place done for the school summer prom, as I promised before. Good style. Creative time. Nice decorations. This party is going to be great. It will be one of the best in the school history.
Hey, Nova, leave Jesse alone.
It's none of your business.
I'm his girlfriend.
Jesse told me that you are not his girlfriend anymore. You broke up 2 months ago.
So what? I know Jesse still loves me deeply. He is just playing with you. I'm warning you. Leave him alone. Otherwise, you need to watch out.
You see, on the iShare, everybody is talking about this. It seems Becca is the suspect for setting up the fire. Can you believe that?
You think she really did it? I mean, that is a little bit too much, right?
Who knows? She came to me 3 days ago and asked me to leave you alone. I didn't listen to her, so she told me to watch out.
Oh my god, you think Becca did this because of me? I don't think she loves me that much.
What happened between you and Becca? Did you really end the relationship with her? She seems to still love you a lot.
Yes, of course. Nova, I need you to trust me on this. Right now, I am into you 100%.
But what will happen to my prom? I spent so much time and work so hard on it.
Yes, I know. I will help you. Everything will be fine. Don't worry.
Do you think they can find out the arsonist?
Of course. And I think you should leave that to the professionals.
I still cannot believe this is actually happening to me. My first prom. Hope the school will still keep it for this year. What really happened between Jesse and Becca? How will Jesse handle this relationship with Becca? How will Nova deal with the relationship with Jesse? Will she still be seeing him and accept him as her boyfriend? Did Becca really set up the fire? And will the prom be held successfully this year? Stay tuned to our next app